I have a story. Once upon a time, there was a king who was very generous and kind. He loved his people and helped in their need. One day, he met his classmate who studied in a gurukul with him. He was very poor and lazy person. His classmate always complained about his fate and blamed others for his problems. But the king recognized his classmate and felt sorry for him. Then he asked about his life and the problems. He said, "Oh king, I don't know why everyone says I can't do anything. And even when I go to get a job, everyone refuses me and also say you cannot do anything in time." So the king said, "Okay, let us make a deal. Come to my treasury and collect it as much as you can collect my treasury." He felt very good and went home. He told all things his wife. His wife said, "Go now and collect the treasury." He said, "First I take breakfast, then second I will go." He took breakfast. He felt sleepy. He thought, "I will sleep for a little bit, then I will go." But he slept for 2 hours. He woke up, saw the time, and ran very far to the palace. On the way, the sun was shining bright, and he thought, "First I take rest under a tree, then I will go." He fell asleep and sleep for 4 hours. Then he woke up, ran to the palace very fast, and ran to the palace very fast, and he reached palace, but it was too late. Because the doors were shut and it was night. So the moral is, value the time. If you dream the time will dream your whole life. Thank you.